Ed here. A little update on the runabout situation. Oh. Been dry fitting the front cockpit in. Dry fitting the deck. I think I've got it pretty much fit. I've primed everything in, or all the interior pieces, with Tamiya dark yellow. XF88 and I think I will augment it with a deck tan XF55. I think that's given me a pretty good contrast. Looking at this, this thing is made to be lit, backlit. And I may put all my controls on transparency, so. Either way, I think I'll use the transparencies in here. Got my anyway, I've got it all primed in. This is the transporter chamber. So I've yet to figure out what this is. I think it might be the deck section there. It also might be base for transporter console. Not sure just yet. Anyway, double. Figure out where all these panels go. Do you believe these are the thought I had two of those. Probably do. Airlock doors. That's the airlock chamber here. I believe this goes in between the two here. Goes into the rear section. Two sets of racks here, one for either side. That's bunks. Showing pillows and everything. Sidewalls for the very back lounge. This is a, I still have two. Well, I think I've got it cut. I just have to get it positioned. The deck for the back, for the lounge area. These things are very well detailed. Got the four front pilot seats. Those I did not want to scratch build. This is why I went with 3D printing. And it's already to scale. I don't have to deal with it. Oh, here's the other hatch. I just had it turned over. These are the airlock hatches. These are the airlocks themselves, airlock walls. Cockpit. Airlock. Okay, this is the front. Not quite sure what this is. I think this was an added spacer. For printing. As I go through, I'll figure this out. I think these are the benches for the very back wall, side walls for the lounge. Lots and lots of detail in here. Anyway, a lot of nitpicking will work. Still need to drop this down. I've got braces for this to sit in here now. Got some progress. It's slow going. Had to put some spacers up in here. Take care of that gap. That I filed down. So I'll need to put some acetate on under here. Might help if I get this turned around right. Yeah. One-handed. Starting to fit in there. Much better. Once I get that all finalized and put into place, it'll look better. But still got to make my cutouts for the conduits. Slow going. It's faster when I have parts already made. There we be. To get the decks where they're supposed to be. Starting to add some color detail into it. It'll really pop when it's in. Start putting the black panels up behind where the regular panels would go. And start slicing and dicing the transparencies and place them in. I may not have something for these side panels here yet. We will see. If not, I'll just have to make some, put it on transparency. Put them in. Have the book. I'll just shrink something down. Book and color printer. Canon color laser over here. Which really will help me in filling in the details. Well, a lot of fitting, a lot of planning, a lot of painting yet to do.